In this episode, I show you all the trains that I filmed while I was on my trip through Saskatchewan. I hope you enjoy. Make sure you stay tuned right to the end. I have a bonus video that's really historical in nature. Here is a unique location. Both railway tracks run through a farmer's field, and there's a farmer's crossing right where I'm standing. Literally no traffic on this crossing at all, yet CN has installed crossing arms.
Thank you.
Here I catch an unexpected meet. Unfortunately, there is no drone flight allowed here because of an airport that is nearby. With both trains moving ever so slowly, passing each other here, the crossing controller was having a difficult time. The Kinley Bridge, located on the original Highway 14 as it passes over the CN mainline. Built in the 1940s, this bridge is unique in its design. Yes, that is an airplane you see in that person's lot. There is an airstrip, but it doesn't show up on any of my maps. The Outlook Railway Bridge crosses over the South Saskatchewan River and was built in 1912 by the Canadian Pacific Railway. What makes this bridge unique is it is the longest Whipple truss bridge in North America. At more than 3,000 feet long, which is 956 meters and over 150 feet tall. The last train to pass over this bridge was in the mid-1990s. The Whipple trusses in this bridge were actually reused from a bridge in Montreal called the Lachine Bridge. That bridge was built in 1887. This bridge was open to pedestrian traffic until 2013, but was closed after structural defects were detected, and as you can see, they are getting worse. There are now fears that this bridge may collapse into the river below sometime in the near future.